Yes, and today on Love Sport, this is a topic that is going to get people heated, but you know what? We like it. Today we are talking about, is the society normalizing cheating? And did we go to the streets today to ask people what they think? No? Okay, we don't have a reply from people on the streets. But yes, that is what we are talking about today. Mm-hmm. Is the society normalizing cheating?
I'm like, already the story you were doing.
Yeah.
The first one is... Mm.
But anasema ni buwana. Kisi wali sema
lakin wame wana. Wana. Lakini nani
atambia ya. Nani wangu.
Nani alituambia jaona karatasi pia hiyo wangu jabadu wa shua. Sumajua. But I'm like, I think society ime normalize kucheat. Like, honestly, it's become a normal honestly thing. Actually, I mean, I do know some people wenye. Unakaibu unauliza tu. Your friends support whatever you're doing. But wakiwa around the goats... wife, yeah, as in wala behaving in cash, she's the only being in your githeri. So at the end of the day, it's something we are feeding into. We've accepted it, although it's very, very wrong.
Yeah.
And society mefanyika kanika, it's like a normal thing. And inakanika, if you're not doing it, you're not cool.
Yeah,
you're not like wewe bado.
Yeah.
So sad.
Yeah, first things first, I feel like cheating is a very deliberate decision of, you know, selfishness. Cheating is you putting yourself forward before you put your partner's needs, because you will say, okay, at this point in time, this is what I want to do. I want to cheat on her. First, I want to believe that you don't just fall from an innie and enter into a cheating. There was a conversation that sparked.
Yeah.
You must have started a conversation. There were so many steps that you would have stopped somehow. You would tell yourself, you know, like self-control, Nikonam say, you would have convinced yourself, but you still chose to go ahead and want to shame your partner.
Mm-hmm.
Now, whether we, in the 21st century, I saw a meme a couple of days ago saying that it's the 21st century and everyone is cheating. And I'm like, bro, I don't care which year we are in. If I am true to you, why can't you be true to me? You know, I don't get it. But it's true. We are normalizing because we are forgiving our partners who are cheat mara one, two, three. I'm not saying don't forgive them, but at least let them cease from doing the things that truly hurt you.
Yeah.
If you cheated on me once, why do you have to cheat on me twice and I'll stick around? That is me telling you and giving you permission to basically go and continue cheating, because I'll be the one forgiving you, you
that's
know?
That's true, that's true. And you know, the sad thing is, a lot of this cheating is happening because this certain man has money. And I keep saying, that is prostitution. If you are cheating with a man who has a wife because he has money, that is prostitution. And again, all of this comes from wanting to live a certain lifestyle, wanting to look like a certain way. You're going to sleep with someone's husband so that he gives you money, so that you can buy a nice phone, so you can have a nice house, so you can have a nice car. Like, is it really worth it? And then you'll be surprised when karma comes back and you're married and your husband is cheating on you. Like, honestly, we need to stop thinking it's okay.
Yeah.
If you want to be polygamous, be polygamous. In fact, the Kenyan law is very unfair to women.
Yeah.
And it says men can have many women and they don't need to discuss it with their wives. Be polygamous if you need to. If you need to.
And cheating is a choice.
Yeah.
Cheating is a choice. It's you
can't tell me
it was
a mistake.
It's not a mistake.
As in, how do you,
cheating,
you don't just lie.
Did you fall? Did you like sleep and then your clothes came off?
Yeah.
And of course, we are cheating. It's not just that you get in physical with someone else who's not your partner.
It's even conversations.
Entertaining conversations, you know, the way you guys speak, the things that you share with that other person who's not your person. You got to like,
even texting, well, if you have to hide yourself, bora ata kama ni kutext, ata kama ni nini, if you have
if
to
you're
hide
not okay
and
with your partner
not
seeing
okay,
it.
Unajua tu, nana kishika isi mu ningori.
Atajam.
You
are
cheating. And it's so sad we make excuses for our men and even women when they cheat. There's always going to be, you know, I did this because of, no, it's a choice he made it. 111, 444, 111 is an SMS line. We're going to take a very short commercial break. When you come back, our guest is in studio.